Oh, that's great.
Okay. Everybody wake up. There's been another murder. Now just move to the other little family. Jessa. Sorry.
Oh, Jessa! No!
It's in Ashley.
She was accusing.
Yeah, she was the only one. Wait, listen. Everyone who voted Cameron, except for Jessa and Aunt Ashley, Jessa's dead, and Ashley was the only one who didn't vote for her.
You're right.
So,
earlier she pointed at Eli and was like,
Yeah.
You did that. I saw you.
So I voted in Ashley. Is there a second?
Who's seconding?
Alright,
who
votes for
Ashley?
Oh. Come on, guys.
Nice day.
It was
brutal.
I love you all.
We have you too. Questions?
Don't worry.
Yeah,
What do you think? Reagan, what do you think?
Oh, I think we should have like another officer.
Like a sheriff?
No, another mafia would be crazy.
Yeah.
But is that
be too much?
Is that two guesses or is that one guess?
It's one guess. It's still only one guess.
Okay, just this one, like this side, like a mafia member.
Another sheriff.
No, okay, sure. Can you have another king?
No, they still make
one.
Basically, if you get an ace, you're mafia. So there's two mafias. So you guys agree to kill somebody.
I'm excited.
It's like point.
It's
an area.
The sheriff, she gives a thumbs up if they're mafia, a thumbs down if they're not. Nurse randomly picks someone and see if they're
to save them.
And whoever they point out, you know.
So Uncle Justin, the mafia go first, they pick someone to kill. The sheriff goes next, they pick someone, and whoever they pick gets, it's basically like they get searched, and the narrator will tell them yes or no if they're a mafia, and then the nurse goes last, and if they happen to pick the same person the mafia had picked at the beginning, then that person gets saved.
And then you check your phone, see what you got.
All right, we have a mafia. Can I have the nurse wake up, please? Okay, go back to sleep. And the sheriff's, please. Okay, go back to sleep. All right, mafia, who would you like to kill? Okay, go back to sleep. Nurse, who would you like to save? Okay, go back to sleep. And sheriff, who do you think is mafia? Go back to sleep. Alright, townspeople, please wake up.
Not you.
Unfortunately, there has been a death. Josiah?
Oh.
What the hell?
Why after I said that first? He was locked in his poodle grooms and unfortunately,
it was still. He was locked in
some. I was going to work.
Oh, wait, he was locked in the
sheriff?
So, who do we. What are we thinking now, guys? Besides then,
Samuel.
I think. Wait, me.
I second Samuel.
Why do you blame me?
Why do we think Samuel?
I don't think it's
me to think.
Because Vivi is his sister, and I trust her.
Yeah, I say Samuel.
You don't realize how
I trust her. She wrote to me.
I think it's Vivi.
Vivi is diabolically.
I'm sorry, Vivi. I vote you.
It's the both of you.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah, it tastes like he's trying to laugh.
I vote yes. Mafia, please wake up. Who would you like to kill this time? Okay, go to sleep. Nurse, who would you like to save? Okay, go to sleep. And Sheriff, who would you like to investigate? Go to sleep. Alright, please wake up.
I forgot the shirt.
I didn't even know. I can't
that was hysterical. Well done.
Yeah.
We guessed Cameron. We joined our war share.
We both guessed Cameron.
He would guess, and we both guessed Ashley.
Yes.
The thing is, I almost forgot who you planned to kill for a second, so I started panicking. I'm like,
One more time, what does the sheriff do?
Huh?
What does the sheriff do?
They pick somebody, and so the narrator gets to say, yes, that's the mafia, or no, that's not the mafia. So they get to know who's the mafia.
Oh, but you can't give it away, because if you give it away, you get killed next.
Yes, exactly.
I'm the sheriff, and I think...
Well, that's why that one round, Justin...
He's not the imposter. He literally asked me what it was.
Am I?
Are you?
Or am I?
Just say it.
Are you?
All right.
Oh, okay.
Is it?
Am you?
Am
you? You're going to know. I'm still going to die first.
Am it's day?
Don't ask out.
If he says wake up and he's like on the floor.
Yeah.
What?
At you.
Imposters.
Imposters.
Wrong.
You got a mafia. You. Someone woke up. You woke you up.
What?
Your child came running in your room in the middle of the night. Wake up.
Is it?
What is happening?
Just wake up.
Child.
Everyone wake up. Just
the mafia. Okay, go sleep.
This is the mafia.
You go to sleep.
Now, Sheriff, wake up. Go sleep.
Nurse. The word is nurse.
Go to sleep. Nurse, wake up. Go sleep. All right, Mafia. Who do you want to kill? All right, Sheriff, who do you want to investigate? Alright, nurse, who do you want to save? Alright, go to sleep. Wake up!
I'll play the chicken song.
Okay.
There has been a murder.
It's you.
It's
you again.
Oh. So he's not possible.
Yeah, the apostle.
My brother in hair.
My brother.
Yeah, has passed away. And also your medic. So.
Oh, yeah,
no.
I saw his card.
That was hair apparent.
Apparent. I get it.
Alright, any instigations? Any suspects?
Why is it always saying me?
Your head's coming
in. I want to
be the... I want to be the...